Glory. The Bible says, them that believe shall lay hands upon the sick and they shall recover. Many of you will just start laying hands on family members. And they shall be healed. For I'm putting a healing anointing upon the children of this house. And the children shall lay hands on the sick and they shall recover. Woo! I send the healing anointing into the children's ministry right now in the name of Jesus. Anointed for his glory. Anointed for his glory. Anointed for his glory. Anointed for his glory. A new anointing and a stronger anointing is falling upon you. For your faithfulness. For your worship before God. A new grace. A new grace. A new grace. A new anointing, said the Lord. My God. Hallelujah. That lady straight back there. Straight back there. God is getting ready to change everything for your behalf. For his glory. For his glory. Woo! Breaking the power of the enemy that tried to stop you. Give the Lord a hand praise. Give the Lord praise. Come on, clap your hands.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Woo. Glory. Hallelujah. Whose is this? Just let us use it for a while. Well, God bless you. My name is Prophet Robert.
Mi nombre es Robert Shield.
Amen. I'm originally from Chicago.
Yo soy originalmente de Chicago.
I've been in Florida for about 8 or 9 years.
Yo he estado en Florida como unos 8 o 9 años.
When I first left Chicago, I was in Miami.
Cuando vine de Chicago, primero fui a Miami.
And I stepped in to pastor a church.
Y fui a la iglesia.
Stepped in, kind of just stepped in to pastor a church.
Empecé a pastorear una iglesia en Miami.
And God told me to learn Spanish.
Y Dios me dijo que aprendiera español.
When I was there.
Cuando estuve allí.
And I was disobedient.
Y yo, tú fui desobediente.
Amen. My desire.
Mi deseo.
Is to preach a full sermon.
Que es predicar un mensaje completo.
In Spanish.
En español.
And sing in Spanish. Who believes that for me? Your language is so beautiful. Come on, say amen. You don't hear that enough. Your language is beautiful. The worship in your language is beautiful. The love songs to God is beautiful. It is admired by many. I have been to South America, Colombia, 5 times. 3 times Barranquilla. Cartagena, Bogota.
Cartagena y Bogota.
Dominican Republic.
En la República Dominicana.
Going to Puerto Rico this year.
Voy a Puerto Rico este año.
And Mexico.
En México.
And I'm called to Latin nation. I'm honored to be called to the Latin nation.
Yo he sido llamado a la nación a Sudamérica.
Can I be your brother?
So, yo soy tu hermano.
Can I be your brother in the kingdom? Oh, glory. God is breaking down the walls of division. Racial division in America, not in the kingdom of God. Amen. I just want to flow just a few minutes longer for the keyboard and I have a word for you. Oh my God. What a worshiper. Listen. I've been around the United States and the world.
Yo he estado en Estados Unidos y por ahí viajando en Europa.
Listen.
En el mundo.
The presence of God is not in every church.
La presencia de Dios no está en todas las iglesias.
But the presence of God is here.
La presencia de Dios sí se siente aquí, está aquí.
Appreciate the presence of God. Listen, you can be healed in the presence.
Tú puedes ser sanado en su presencia.
Just in the worship, healed
solamente
in the worship.
Durante la adoración.
Set free in the presence.
Recibir la liberación ahí adorando.
Come on, you can go to another level just in the presence.
Puedes subir a otro nivel solamente ahí adorando en su presencia.
Just in the worship.
Nada más en la adoración.
The presence of the Holy Spirit will get so strong in this building.
La presencia de Dios va a crecer y ser tan fuerte en este lugar.
Woo. Listen what the Lord told me for this house.
Escúchame lo que Dios me dijo a mí para esta casa.
The Lord told me, and I wrote, I started writing down. I couldn't stop writing in the worship.
Y lo estuve escribiendo mientras estábamos adorando.
That this house.
Esta casa.
This house.
Esta casa.
Come on, I'm prophesying. This house shall carry a presence of heaven. Not just the Holy Spirit, but they will experience heaven. The presence of heaven shall be in this house. Somebody ought to say hallelujah. It'll be a heavenly atmosphere.
Va a ser una atmósfera del cielo. Gloria a Dios. Bendito el Señor.
And the heaven will get on you.
Y heaven, el cielo, se va a estar sobre ti.
My God, you'll feel the presence on you.
Oh Dios, tú vas a sentir el cielo ahí mismo sobre ti.
Jesus, how many of you know the presence can get on your skin? That the presence and the anointing of God can get in your clothes. You will feel the presence of